Did you know that grizzly bears, also known as Ursus Arctos horribilis, can hibernate for up to 7 months a year? Oh, but then again, given the chance, I think a lot of people would do that too. Select one of the bears and you'll bring up its information panel. This is where you can find out all kinds of information about your animal, the most important thing being its overall welfare. You'll learn more about animal welfare today as we go through your objectives, but for now, let's enjoy this magnificent animal. Why don't you select the camera at the bottom of its information panel? See now, this is a fantastic way to get a close look at your animals. You can also get this view of an animal by simply double-clicking on it. Okay, when you're ready, let's pop over to the other side of the zoo and take a look at the lions. I've marked their location for you to find. Panthera leo leo, all the West African lion to you and me. Lions are the most social of the big cats, and there can be as many as 40 lions in a pride, although prides of that size are pretty rare. As Bernie would say, those lions are awesome, which is precisely why I handle the training instead these days. Anyway, how about we get started on those objectives? Come on, let's head over to an empty habitat and see what needs doing there.
Thank you. we've done that. So.